shout out to Zach. Thank you for your $3, he writes. Zach thinks Joe M. is a sick fuck. That's pretty disgusting, dude. Fuck that shit. Tassos, thank you for the $5 donation. Yes, your friend Jackson Schwoman, a happy birthday. Yes. $10 from Anthony. He says, check your P.O. box. I have it off. Most excellent. Anyways. Watching some regular shows. Just chilling out. We got a $10 donation in PayPal. Fuck yeah. Hey bud, it's payday, so I thought I'd send you some of the Queen's Pounds. Would be cool to see you get some Beefurtigen. Also, if you could do me a shout out, that would be ace. Best wishes, Liam. Yes. Thank you, Liam, for sending me some coinage. I appreciate it. It does go towards the channel. I'll transfer that money to my bank. The $9.26. I'll get $8.76. Sweet. You gotta keep your accounts full, otherwise they go in the negative. When that happens, I've had people texting me threats saying they're gonna jump and rape me at the Guar concert. And I'm not scared of my punk ass trolls. All I gotta say is try it and see what happens. Direct, thank you for your $5 donation to PayPal. Yo King Cobra, please tell everyone to follow Yogurt Stain on twitch.tv/yogurtstain. And to get a fucking stance. Not sure what that means, but there you go. Appreciate the donations, man. The concert's next week and it's the weekend, so party it up. I'm getting like 2 wands made for Etsy right now. Yep. One's going to be a lightsaber wand. The other one's going to be a Halloween-themed wand. You know what I'm saying? Like, it'll have like orange and green on the blade. Make it pumpkin colored. Should be quite fun. I'm getting those made up for Etsy as we speak. Now the lightsaber themed wand is going to have a silver handle and the blade of the wand will glow in the dark. Provided you charge it with light. Anyways, Cobra fam, thank you for your generosity. I'll catch you later.